Inserting them into the buckle on your right. As smaller aviators don't measure up to the height indicator on the seat, let's put the belt through the loop in the center strap before buckling. Nice work, pal. Soon you will be airborne. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party to arrive. Okay, let's review. That is seat, seatbelt, carry-on item, safety strap, fear of heights, keep your hands and arms inside at all times. Anything else?
Okay, row 3 is going to call me first, followed by row 2, last
row 1, Soarin over California is now ready for immediate boarding. All passengers in gate A may now proceed to the aircraft.